What's up, guys? My name is TinjaDynamite, and today I'm going to be playing this game on Dying Light. Dying Light's the kind of game that I was supposed to be playing off camera. I already completed it, but now I just decided to play a custom game. I found this, and I was like, ah, this could be a good video. So, I hope I don't get scared because it's supposed to be a nightmare, like a little horror game, I think. Probably. But let's not talk anymore and let's get into this. Alright. We're in somewhere in the woods. Yeah, that's right. Trees just do that. Oh frick no, I gotta turn the freaking volume down. It is as low as it can be, holy crap. Which way? Yay. What do I do? I have no idea what the frick to do. Oh. Two doors. Let's go this one. Oh my God. I don't want to go in either of them. Let's just go over here. There's more. Are you lost? Yes. Yes, I'm lost. Did I wait for it to change? No. I went that way. Let's go this way now. I'm gonna come up to more doors, I bet ya. Oh my God, I don't wanna go through them! I don't want to go through any of them. Nothing scary. Nothing scary. Follower, dreamer, hate, liar. What? I went through that one, so now I should go through this one. I'm pretty sure this thing's gonna scare me or something like that. What the frick? What the frick? I don't know what the frick to do. Yeah, there we go. I went through that one. Okay, so I went through all of those. Now I should go this way. This way. That way. I don't know what to do. Follower, dreamer, liar. Whatever. This is all the same crap. What the frick? I have fireworks and some weapons, so that should mean that I'm going to be facing up against something. But it appears I'm not. I opened these two, so I can just go through them. And it just keeps bringing me to the same random area. What frick? I don't know. I'm gonna be so mad if all these doors do the same thing. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh no, what the frick is this? Can I open that door? Yes, I can. I really don't want to move! That is creepy. Oh my god. Once I have a book, put the book back. What book? Put the book. Oh, put the books back. Pick up book. Pick up. I have to pick up random books and find them. Books scattered around the area. Why do I have all these books? I must really like books. It's all the books I found. There's another one. Thank you. Grab that book. That is creepy as freaking crap. Give me that book. Give me that book. So I have to fill up all these gaps. I can't even look at this one. Pick up book is up right there. Can I look at any book? And any like little hole? No, it's just random spots I can look at. Look, it's a sword. It's a chest, let's see. Couple of boxes. That's creepy. Can't find any more books. I don't know what the frick to do now. I can't find any more books. Water. Thank you. I don't want to play anymore. That scared the utter living crap out of me. I'm not even joking. My heart is freaking racing. I can. Where do I put the book? Come on! Oh look, there's the rest of the area. Where is the Where? I saw something. I saw something. I don't know what the frick I saw, but that scared it. Dude, this freaking Arthur, or whatever, who made this friggin' book. Game. Boom. And okay, I kind of would have known that. That wasn't that as scary as the other ones. I gotta freaking look back and find all the freaking black spots. Okay, there's one right here. Pow. I did not see that book there before. Like, there was no book right there. There was no book right there either. Thought someone with a jumbo about me. I'm about to bring in. Yeah. What the frick? O or D, whatever. Frick was that? I heard him moaning or something like that. Please don't tell me I can get in here now. Dude, how do I f there's no more books. Oh, there's a book. I'm stupid. That first one gave me the chills. They're just freaking jump scaring me, and it's kind of scary. Not as scary as the other ones. Well, as the first one. Where the frick? I'm gonna lose my mind. So hard to find these books. I am the most dirtiest person in the world if I can't even find where I placed my books. That's a couple of the books. Pow. I completed this, and there's nothing here. B. Obese. I already know that. That's not nice to say. I thought I got all the freaking black spots. What? O B. Did I get them all? Yeah, there's no more. Is that one? Yeah, that's a black spot right there, I think. Has to be. Oh. I have to find one more book, I think. This was moved. Can't find the last book. Basically, I'm not even trying, so I just want to get this over with because it's scary. Kinda. First one was. What is this last retarded book? Is it in the oven?
No.
I don't know what to do. Hey, you sleepy, yeah? Mr. Sleepy Punch. That was not there before. That wasn't there before either. Oh, that was. I just saw that. I got an OBE. Yeah. That's my action figure, guys. Showing you a little sneak peek of him. I haven't done with him yet. What? This is hard. These guys are placing it in really freaking hard to look locations. I again, it would be freaking hard to find them. I'll come back when I find the book. I cannot find this book. Okay. Didn't know I like parkour that much. Wait, does like the sound? Hey. Okay, right there. Obey. Escape the room. Press start. No signal, no signal, no signal. What the frick? Oh, that hurts. Oh, I have to. Ooh. I guess are they getting closer, but no. Oh. Stop, I ain't going. I don't know if I'm supposed to go back over there or no. Right here. I pressed it. What the frick was that? Let's see. Please turn me off. Oh, the remote. There, turn you off. I turned you off. It says please turn me off. I don't know what the frick to do. Well, what the frick? My brother's here. Don't tell me what to do. Now I'm gonna figure out by myself.
You know you can hold X, right?
Wait, I can?
Yeah, it tells you what to do.
It tells me what to do? Well, I don't know.
I didn't know neither until I held it for some reason.
Oh, let me open it again. I have to close with me in it. What the frick? Oh, right there. Hey. I don't know. Wait, is that done? Oh, just freaking close it there. How about that? That good? What do I do now? What do I do? Bad photo. What the f-
Is it getting you mad?
I'm gonna go take- Okay. What the freak? There, I closed it. Now what? What do you want, huh? Huh? What the frick?
You want me to tell you?
No.
Then why did you look at me?
I turned the radio on, and what the frick does that do? Oh. Oh, I took batteries out! But batteries in the remote controller. Turn TV off. Oh, that was scary. That's scary, kind of. Turn it back on, turn it back on, turn it back. I can see the light. That's all? Is that it? Yeah, well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I might play some more of these whatever maps. I might play more of these maps. I have no idea. But this one, the first one scared the crap out of me. The other ones they did scare me, but like it wasn't that bad of a scare. I'll probably play some random stuff. In the campaign, because I already completed it, I'll probably do some random stuff in Be Zombie mode. I have no idea, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, smack the like button in the face. Also comment and tell me if you want some more of this gameplay. And as always, I'm out. Peace.